Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. I'm here to update about my ears. Okay, so you guys know this year I've gotten four additional piercings. On September 24th, I got my conch done. It was downsized in November and when I no, October. So at 6 weeks, it was downsized. It is healed, doesn't hurt, isn't sore. Then I got, when I went for the downsizing of this, I got my lower helix and my second flat done. That was October 16th. Okay, this is healing very well. It's not sore at all. And this one is also healing. Just last week, I went to get them downsized. They're not ready. They are healing fine, but they're not, like, the post isn't grown out where it needs to be downsized. My flats are always the hardest for me to heal. It's not sore or anything, but this one, just recently, it became not, tender. This one is doing fabulous. Okay, so in November 6th, I got my top helix done, and this one is amazing because it's only been a month since I've had it, and she looked at it this last time. The post is standing out as if it's nearly ready for downsizing, but it's not ready because I just got it. So everything is going well. All of them look great. I'm going back in January, and then we'll see if it's ready for downsizing at that time. But everything's healing well. I have no bumps or anything going on. My ears are doing fabulously. I clean them twice a day, in the morning and at night. And when I'm in the shower, I let the water run on it to kind of hit it. My eyes are like tearing up. And let the water just run on it to clean it as well. So everything's healing well. I do not touch and play with them and move them and all that stuff. And I think that that helps with the healing process. Just let them be. Clean them and let them alone. And that's what I'm doing. I am just loving my ears. So adorable. Adorable. I do have an idea for my next one. I don't know if I'll wait for my birthday or will I get it January. It's going to be on this side. Where do you think I will go for the next piercing? Where do you think I will go? I have a total of 10, 6 on this side, 4 on this side. I like even numbers, so if I get one here, somewhere in me will want one somewhere else. But I'm trying to hold back. I'm really enjoying my ears. I think they look very balanced and nice. This one can stand to get something else. Where do you think it will be? Where? All right, guys. Love you to life. Have a great day. You guys like my bands? They're pink and green. I love it. It's getting near the end, so I can get wacky with it. Get wacky with it.